kids get when they hear that jingle coming up the street. Well, one California town is trying to tone it down. ABC's David Wright has all the details.